Meet the most disgusting ruler of all time, Elagabalus, a lesser-known Roman emperor. He chained naked women to chariots like horses and whipped them as they pulled him around. He would release poisonous snakes into the audience of the gladiator games and watched as crowds panicked and died from poisonous bites.